Hey guys, what's up? My name is Destrolock, and welcome back to LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. They're on an island. She's in her knickers. See, Turtle.
Hey.
So, sharks, wonderful. I wonder if I get anything from building the fucking stuff again. I don't have a shovel. You really have to find a fucking shovel for that. I got that. There's a fucking monkey. Oh god, we gotta do the boats again. Oh, no, just the one. Come back here, you fucking monkey. I hate the monkeys in this damn. Nice. Where'd he go? I had to give him a banana in order to get the shovel. That's bullshit. Oh yeah, so this is Smuggler's Island, where it's a Rum Runner Island. Which, if you remember the movie, Jack didn't ride the back of Sea Turtle. He just fucking waited until do that. He waited until help arrived. Is all he did. So that's. Well, I'm just a good shit. Huh. All this. Nothing. There's an old ship there. Can I have that? We're pulling the bonfire. At least we didn't fall into the bonfire. I don't know what to do. Oh, hell yeah. That works. We're building a giant one. No. Oh, we gotta do all of this first before we can. Yes, I'm doing this because this is. Elizabeth, you need to get off of that. It's a giant. I don't know what I get for this, but. Oh, it's a secret passage. This is bullshit. Can I swim without getting killed by a shark? That's what I want to know. Nope! Oh. Elizabeth got killed by the shark too. Ah, I don't really care. Can I get up in here, please? I'd like to get up here. I can't go up there, that's stupid. So, what do I do? Do I have to go in there? Yep. Bye! Uh-oh. It's dark in here, and there's nothing but alcohol. Take her with me, because she can... Hitting him until the point is made, I guess? I don't know. Dive? She can dive, cool. Can she climb? She can climb too? Holy crap. Elizabeth, I'm actually kinda impressed with you now. You can climb and do shit. So she can't dive very well. No, she can't dive at all. Holy crap. Jack, can you at least dive? Nope. Gotta be something over here I can grab. Whole purpose. Something? Oh. Didn't even see this. Ah, I gotta get in here. Gotta get in here. Okay, get it. I like how he... I need to... Bye, Jack. Leaving you. Maybe. There's so much stuff to do here, and I can't do any of it without the secondary characters, and that sucks. Oh. What is drinking? I need a sword for that, so I need... Oh, hey, I need that. Can I have that? There we go. And I can raise this and get Jack over here. Jack-a-boy, come here. I need your stuff. Can you do this? Yes, you can. We can climb to the other side. Cool. And now it's nighttime. This is bullshit. Oh, that flash of green. What? Let me take Jack because I need him, I think, more. I guess it's to show you that there's other stuff out there, and... Yeah. Monkey. Find and follow something important. He's like, but we have rum. I like this part in the movie because she's like seducing him and everything else. Oh god, she's still seducing him here. Of course, Jack is like drinking more and. Oh, it's like, that is cool. That is cool. I wondered about that. Wait, do I need that? Never had to, like, do all this, so. There's more stuff to do. Sorry if I've been really quiet today on this stuff. It's just I've been learning. On the no, that's right, you can't. Back over, do this all over again. Don't worry about it, not right now. Do need Jack though for a second. I'll take him. Another sandcastle? Oh no, it's a boat. Another boat. Need a boat. I don't know what this is. Maybe this stupid thing won't curve into the fucking water again. Monkey! Oh, what is this? It's a ranged weapon. I got coconuts now. God, I hope these are coconuts at least. Okay, we're going to inside because we gotta light some stuff up. Oh, got it. I got it. I don't care. There's birds. I guess I have to hit the birds. Ooh, hey. You're different. Just kind of fell. Just kind of fell in here, you know, the usual. Coolio. Ooh, there's there's something back here. Oh, it's like, there we go. That's cool. I kind of actually... Elizabeth, what are you doing? To connect it to something over here, probably. I'm guessing. Okay. Get off the dam. So much more shit to do over here. Holy crap. I need you to do this stuff all. Okay, just drop it then. That does not look that stable. Close where it needed to go. Kinda. Sorta. Maybe. I need to push it that way now. Shit, I need to push it that way. Can I dive in here at all? Shit, Jack, you do not help. Can I get into this now? Apparently not. Oh well. Need someone who can actually really dive, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. Take this over here. I'll build something, I guess. Big freaker. Ow. I burned myself. I don't know what to do now. Elizabeth, stop burning yourself. Doesn't say what to do now. I go out this way? Nope, shark. Shark. I'm guessing I need to get over there, but I don't know how to get over there. I honestly don't know how to get over there. Stomped. Just a little bit. Can I dive in the water here? Yeah, shark. Knew that was gonna happen. I don't know why I thought it'd be a good idea to dive into the water, because I know it's shark infested and everything. I don't know what to do. Maybe I'm supposed to hit fucking parrots. I can't fucking hit them. There's no auto target system like the other fucking games do. Why it just kept sending me over. There was no, hey, that's might be a shark thing. Don't do that. Okay. Can't do anything with that. Shiny. Can't do anything with that. Monkey? Monkey, get banana. Monkey, I give you a banana. Fuck you, monkey. Well, what am I supposed to do? I got one. I don't know what it did, but I got one. Did it do anything? Not really. I know this is somewhat safe. Is there anything over here I can do? Destroyed my fucking sandcastle. I don't know what. And then I can rebuild it. Unless I can go inside the sandcastle. Can you try it? No. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Seriously, I don't know what to do. Anything down here I was supposed to do, maybe? What about over here? There was... Don't fucking fall, Jack. I love getting True Pirate before I get figure out how to finish this episode. Hold on. Probably. I'm really confused, guys. I might have to look this one up. It says a lot right now. I have to look something up. Oh, I'm pretty good. Apparently not today. I'll have to hold that as cool. I figured it out, guys. I can't believe I figured that out. This one I can break too, yep. Stuff I could break. Not really I can break. The build stuff. Oh. So this will build this. Again, I will probably get the true survivor thing. I couldn't figure out why they gave me the same. Now I figured it out. I actually had to look it up, I'm sorry. Normally I don't have to look shit up. Normally I'm just like, oh hey, it's this and this. Nope. This time I had to look it up. This is really heavy. So I get to use the catapult that I built. I like how that's connected without being connected. There we go. I've gotten a little bit better at that because there's no automatic. Wait. Go back this way. No, that's a bad. Stay. Yeah. Oh wait. I did that wrong, that's why. And then she just automatically does it. Cool. Pirate. I got true pirate before I finished this shit. Oh, that. There we go. Movie she burns from eggs. Signals. Jack's back in chains. She's with. Completed. I had to like go and I'm ashamed that I had to go and look it up. I really am. But oh well, what kind of music is this gonna give me? Copyrighted. Oh wait. That's right. This one you could actually turn that off, but in the later games you couldn't. Just stupid. I'll never understand that. Anyway, so that was Smuggler's Den. Oh, I never understood the purpose of this. Yeah, too many kids for that one. Gold bricks, level complete, true pirate, and the compass. Okay, that's cool. I will see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button down.